Again, not a good map. I'm running into shit. Now, if based on where I started before on my play game, I'd expect someone to be down on this gen. Nope, there's someone right there. And someone right there. I'll take it. We're running out into the middle. I swung too early. Feels bad, man. Well. Oh, we're not even struggling. We're just gonna let this happen, huh? Okay. Fair enough. She's still around here. Should have been a hit. She's... Someone touched this. Come here, bitch. Pretty sure it was you that tapped it. They're all in lockers or right there. No, you only get one, bitch. Whatever. Didn't even get to hit the goddamn pallet. Y'all just got beat by an M1 Billy. Your distortion will not save you. Wow, salty. They don't even want to let me get hatch. Not that I know where it is. Oh, there's a pallet I missed. Yep, still sitting on one. Rank 9 against 3 different purple ranks, cause that's fair. One of which insta DCs, even though they were running dead hard D-Strike Adrenaline and Borrowed Time. Cause, you know, that makes sense. And a flashlight TTV fuckwit with Borrowed Time, dead hard, you know, that's real fair. Murked on him anyways. With an M1 killer, because I didn't get to use my power at all. The pallet I should have been able to hit, I completely missed, which I'm not even sure how the hell that happened.